Hello guys, today I'm going to review Naturalica 3D Neck and Shoulder Massager, which I got as a gift, and I found it on Amazon and I just like suggested I want this gift. So but anyway, so it comes with a plug. So here, as you can see, you can plug and then you plug it into outlet. And also you can do, instead of regular plug, you can use one for the car, so you just switch this part. I didn't try it in the car, but I tried it at home, and I really don't like what you have to plug it into outlet, because it's like, you see the cord is not so long, so you kind of like have to find the right spot where you can see to lay down, or like you have to do extension cord, I guess. I wish it would be like on batteries or something rechargeable. Well, I didn't try it in the car. I guess if you're in passenger seat, it might be really cool to try. So this is my next thing, but this is what I don't like, this cord, because it's hard to find, especially if you want to do massage your back. So you have to lay down, so you basically have to figure out how to do it. But I'm sure, like, if I use extension cord, it's probably fine. So, but it's very easy to use and it's very strong, so you just press this button and then you can see this little thing start moving, and then you can make it warm. Oh no, mine was turned off, so you can turn off the heat, or you can turn it back on, and you can change direction of a ball, which is like, and it's very strong massage. But what I was also having problem, like this little instruction book, it says you can do it different positions. You can do it on your shoulder, hip, you can even do it for your foot, you can do tight, waist, and abdominal. Well, I like how it I could easy to put it on my waist. But for me, it was hard to like put it right way on my shoulder. I don't know. Like you can see, like you have, it looks easy. Well, kind of, it's okay. I guess it depends what position you want to put it. But overall, I don't use it so much because I don't like the plug. And next time when we go on a road trip, I will try to take it with me and see how I like it in my car. So, I don't know if I would recommend this product. It's really strong, good massager, but the thing is, like, I don't like how, like, you have to like put it on. I wish we would have something a little different structure, something how you put it on. And plus, I don't like how it's plugged into electricity, and then like you kind of have to find like a position, or you have to plug it into like extension cord. So, but, and I don't feel like it's getting warmer. So yeah, so I would give it like 3, I would say, out of 5, because it's a good massage, but not very comfortable how we build it up. So thanks for watching. Please leave a comment and subscribe.